the upcoming Bihar election will be conducted in five phases. The phase one, for phase one election in Bihar, date of poll would be 12th October 2015. Phase two, date of poll would be 16th October 2015. Phase three, and date of poll would be 28th October. Phase four, date of poll is 1st November 2015, which is Sunday. Phase five, the date of poll is 5th November, which is Thursday. And the date of counting for all phases together, as you know, would be 8th November, which is Sunday. So in the first phase would be 49 assembly constituencies. There are 32 assembly constituencies in phase 2. Phase 3 includes 50 assembly constituencies. Phase 4 has 55 assembly constituencies. And the last phase 5 has 57 constituencies.